beautiful.
Yes, it's especially lovely in the morning, or so I'm told.
I wish Kara would learn to appreciate nature's many wonders, besides the birds and the bees, that is. We need to stop chasing girls long enough to smell the roses.
Sleepwalking, but sleep girl chasing?
Well, he'll wake up eventually. He's headed straight for the lake.
Ah, God! Huh?